Do you feel ready?
Yes.
Shall we begin?
All right.
What does it mean to you?
It doesn't mean anything. It's just a fear. Something I can't name.
You invented it.
I have a clear feeling it's always been there for everyone. But that only I'm aware of it in this form.
It exists for me too, but in a different form?
For you, it could be getting slid headfirst into a pipe with your arms trapped at your sides. For me, it's this, since I was a girl.
Have you seen it before?
In dreams.
In dreams? How close has it gotten to you?
Only from a distance. I'm on a balcony, looking out, and there it is. Far down the street, slouching towards me. Or once I was in the middle of a lake and on the horizon at dusk, it appeared on a ridge.
What happens if it catches you?
In my dreams, I feel if it reaches me, I feel if it reaches me, everything starts over. It all contracts into a single form and starts over.
I'll guide you through it. You have to let it in. You have to face it.
I know.